Oh, yeah?
Soup here since yesterday. Mm-hmm. Mark and them, Mark soup them there since yesterday.
Yeah, them on the floor yesterday. What? Oh, shit. Oh, that's a record.
Come on.
Mark, you want more field? You want more field?
No, you disappoint me. Because you come down and you tell me that it was my house. You disappoint me. So your plan wasn't to come down to look after me. Your plan was to come down to your place to stay. You understand? because everybody fight for themselves and struggle and do what they have for themselves.
Okay,
you know, I said, what am I doing? You go to England, what am I doing? It's not somebody's fault, but blame somebody for what's happening. Because Dennis went to England. Dennis went to England. He has six months back. Your parents have to live for you. I said, well, if your parents didn't have, what would they do? What would you do? Oh, they have to. They have to. So when I explained to him everything, I said, what do you expect, you know, mommy to leave a house? Who is going to maintain it? I said, if you come down with this family, you come down with your wife. I decide to come down. Martin decides to come down. We are going to come down. Man is an idiot. Man is an idiot. You understand? The man is making no sense. I tell him, I'm talking this way. And the man is making no sense. Because all he wants somebody to give him, somebody to give, oh, he's the eldest. Nobody tell him nothing. I said, well, you was never in the room. I said, mommy calling you and you're not in touch at all. You're not in getting in touch with anybody. So what do you expect? You don't have to go down with the body of the eldest. I said, who is the eldest? Well, you're supposed to be an example, set an example for those that behind you. And if you cannot set an example for those that behind you, you're not making sense. You understand? You're not making sense. I said, you're the eldest.
You will never have money.
Yes. No, he only got his own interest and his life. But that's all. They will never be doing that. They won't be doing that. You stress it out already. You understand? Yeah. They make it up. For them too. Exactly. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. She's alive. Respect her opinion. I'm not playing against you all, man. I'm scared like shit.